Let me catch my breath a moment.
Of course. We can rest a while.
Are you Saren too? It is an honor.
Etua is right. The Sky People are scum.
Did you hear what Etua said?
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
Nilnyan might be swayed otherwise.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
Do
you have no other clothes?
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarendu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etua.
Maybe something I have will help you in the hunt.
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Do not invite
Have you
chaos.
Ever stopped to think that maybe he is right?
Our own Tsar into hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky People than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes. I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, my Aundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take heart. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People. Come. I can help. Hello, friend. If you are hurt, there are plants nearby that can help. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey, you're going to be okay. Easy does it. There you go. Thank you for these gifts.
Gotcha. Get away!
gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay. I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
I'll need Dapafet pods. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
More Dapafet pods. Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
few Dapafet pods left. Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the tower and the gas storage facility. A reminder to all main personnel.
Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
With more Dapafet pods. Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
forest is healing. Should find that nectar now.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants growing, like plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
have something to share.
Greedy.
Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
Got it. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed, actually, that when I...
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but...
I'll call you back. I think I'm clear.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Thank you. Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my Auntie. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
She wants to gather the kingdom. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed. She sees an RDA facility, but she doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the king more to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels the swarm is agitated. It's confusing, so she keeps flying. There's something, an energy wave. It feels harsh. And the queen, she needs to find the other king lord. Protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The king lord are hungry, distressed. RDA facility. It's sending a signal to the balloons. The King Lord grow weak. The Queen must hurry. Find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them? Thank you.
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King or Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the Kinglor from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Holmtree. But the devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
The Kinglor has shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the Kinglor. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, my Aungu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, my Aungu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the Rukri. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.